So I heard a rumor around town that there is a exercise class happening out here in the plaza to classical music. Could you comment on that?
Yes, there is. There is, and absolutely incredible. I had hoped to do this a couple of years ago, but I couldn't quite get it together. And now it seems like it's the perfect antidote for what has been happening. I brought classical music into the foreground so that people who ones who have listened to classical music and the ones who have not have a completely different experience of it. They can hear it and they can see it, but now they can feel it. And so I use the Baroque music, the classical music, and sometimes contemporary classical music for people to actually feel the beat. There's a heartbeat. There's a heartbeat in the music. And with popular music, you can hear it very quickly. But with classical music, you really have to pay attention, and moving helps. So it's gentle. There's no structure. I just give some suggestions. I'm not a dancer, but I have some moves. So I do the moves, and people follow. And so far, it's been very successful because it gets us out in the open, outdoors here, for about a half an hour. I usually give a little explanation of what the playlist is about, and I ask people to check them out, check the composers, find out what they can about all the music. And then at the end of the monthly session, we sort of review. Which music meant the most to you? How did you feel about it? Mm-hmm. How did it feel inside of you? And would you listen to it again? That kind of thing. So it's sort of music appreciation 101 with some movement.
And what did you say you called it?
ZumBach. I took it from the idea of the Zumba classes, the movement.
Right.
But then it's Bach, B-A-C-H.
Yes, ZumBach.
So we always have a Bach, some kind of a Bach piece on the playlist. I put the playlist together every month, so it changes. So far we're into, I think this is the sixth playlist, and it's been well received.
And if people want to join, when is it? And it's open to anybody?
We're doing it Thursdays at noontime. We started Thursdays at 8 in the summertime, but now it's chilly. So we can do it out there, and we have heaters. Mm-hmm. Unless there's 4 feet of snow, I think we could possibly do it all winter. There's no charge. Mm-hmm. No charge. But if someone wants to make a donation to the foundation, we would accept that gratefully.
All right. Thank you very much, Christina, for your creative solutions to dealing with the need for music and stress relief in these unusual times.
And I hope to see you at ZumBach.
Okay. I'll come one time. Thursdays at noon, you said, right?
Thursdays at noon.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.